There are several versions of why the Crazy Mountains are called crazy. The one I believe is it's a curse from the Crow Indians, because this used to be Crow Reservation, and when they were moved off the land, the Crow Indians supposedly put a curse on the Crazy Mountains for the wind to blow and drive the white man crazy.
My great-grandma was Crow. Don't mess with the Crow.